1, 2, 1, 2, keep it on. Listen to the shit because we keep it till dawn. Listen to the ass track, got it going on. Listen to the ladies, come on and let me spawn. Pour your eggs, then you go up the river. Listen to the ass track, that freaky nigga.
Now I'm at rock and I shock and I tick and I tock and I can't stop with the Bobby Ross. See, I got hard like John Stoss, hitting Max Ross. Pass me the mic and I'll be rocking the whole park.
In its fourth year running, the streets of Vanilla are being transformed. Thousands flocked to the rural city over the long weekend to view the international street art at the Wall to Wall Festival.
The Mallee will soon become home to the largest and most unique art gallery in Australia. The 200-kilometre trail of grain silo murals is designed to boost tourism in struggling farming towns, as Nick McCallum reports.
With the growing popularity of street art, the coastal town of Tumby Bay has joined others across the state in painting its silos in a bid to help boost the local economy.
All former graffiti artists and taggers, their work has gone from underground to high rise.
Gotta get it together and see what's happening.